अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मैं हूँ अफीरा।
मैं तहसीन।
और आप देख रहे हैं
अफीरा तहसीन रिएक्शन। तुर्की की जो टेक्नोलॉजी है, स्पेशली जो अस्करी टेक्नोलॉजी कह सकते हैं आर्मी की, उसमें बहुत ज्यादा अनमैन्ड चीजें तो हम लोग बहुत अच्छे से देखते आ रहे हैं, लेकिन अब जो रोबोट्स बन रहे हैं जो कि एआई जो जो है ड्रिवन है, और वो बहुत ज़्यादा लीथल किस्म के ड्रोन्स हैं, सॉरी रोबोट्स हैं, और उनमें जो हमने पहले भी कुछ वीडियोस पे हमने रिएक्शन कर चुके हैं, उसमें जो उनमें से क्या कहेंगे टेक्नोलॉजी यूज़ की गई है वो बहुत ही एडवांस और हाईटेक है। अभी हमारे पास जो वीडियो आई है उसमें तमाम रोबोट्स के बारे में बात हो रही है, स्पेशली जो डॉग वाले रोबोट्स हैं जो मुझे बहुत पसंद हैं, वो उनके बारे में बात हो रही है। तो फौरन चलाते देखते हैं कि इसमें क्या क्या बताया जा रहा है। पूरा टैंक है उसमें, तो देखो पूरी गाने
कितना पावरफुल है।
हाँ वाह,
Casey Cyber Combat Dog demonstrated in Turkey. The Turkish company Bites presented a robot dog that will help security officers and military personnel during military operations. A robot
amazing.
Dog named Casey can successfully carry out its mission in difficult mountainous terrain.
Oh.
The robot's Ooh. Load capacity is 25 kilograms and can work for 2 hours. One of the most striking features of Casey is its 360-degree camera. The robot has a SIM card and instantly transmits everything it sees to security units through the ATOC system.
Wow.
It is controlled by one operator and can also work in standalone mode. Casey is a product that can be easily operated by even one person. His four-legged structure turns the goat into a player who successfully completes his mission even on steep terrain, rocks, or in the most difficult mountainous areas. Turkey's armed robots take to the battlefield. A private company in Ankara has completed the first firing tests of the AVCI Kurt project. AVCI Kurt. This is an armed robotic dog developed by a Turkish company for use in military operations. AVCI Kurt, capable of crawling, running, and hiding, will also be able to laser mark UAVs. This robotic dog is equipped with a firearm and can hit targets with precision. With a camera system installed on it, AVCI Kurt carries out reconnaissance, entering places that are dangerous for personnel and identifies the target using laser markings. It follows the target step by step using a day vision camera during the day and a thermal imaging camera at night. A robot that has successfully passed the first fire tests and has a firing range of 2 kilometers. AVC Kurt is a product designed to provide operational capabilities in areas that pose a risk of infiltration by security forces. Targeting and Unmanned Systems Project Coordinator. Sarsilmaz, one of the private arms manufacturers in Turkey, has released a robot warrior. The robot, named Sarbot, has features that can be effectively used from the front. Sarbot is a robotic weapon system that will be adopted by the Turkish army in the coming years with different large-scale calibers. The 20mm bow gun, created by Turkish engineers, is a rotary turret artillery system that can fire 750 rounds of 20mm ammunition per minute. This will greatly contribute to the firepower of the Turkish armed forces. Sarbot will have the ability to destroy threat elements with its unique weapon system. With a travel time of approximately 1 hour, Sarbot will be able to successfully complete its mission in all conditions and weather conditions. Sarbot, where efforts to extend its service life are ongoing, is set to enter service with the Turkish armed forces next year.
Nice.
Wow.
Developed by the Turkish company Havelsan, the Barkin II unmanned ground vehicle, equipped with a hydrogen power plant, became the first in the world to successfully fire various types of ammunition and several projectiles from a single turret. This achievement follows the recent successful launch of a laser-guided missile. The recent test marks a major milestone in the development of military technology, as the Barkin II unmanned aerial vehicle demonstrates its ability to launch a variety of munitions without the use of explosive materials during launch. The system features two launchers connected in a single turret, with one launcher being a laser-guided system and the other using unloaded ammunition. Kamikaze ammunition fired from Barkin 2 boasts an impressive firing range of up to 15 kilometers, thanks to its electric propulsion system. It also reaches a flight altitude of 3,000 meters and provides a broadcast time of 40 minutes. The work can also be equipped with 5.56mm and 7.62mm machine guns. The device is multitasking. It copes not only with shooting at targets, but also deals with bomb disposal, providing chemical, biological, radiological protection, cargo delivery, towing, reconnaissance, and rescue operations.
Amazing.
All in one.
All in one.
Armed unmanned ground vehicle, Hanser, is preparing to enter service with the Turkish Armed Forces. The unmanned ground vehicle, developed by Electroland, carries a SARP artillery turret manufactured by Aselsan. A machine gun and a grenade launcher can be integrated into the vehicle. In dangerous operations, it can be used to turn an area into a safe zone with suppressive fire, using the reconnaissance and surveillance method in front of security forces. It can be used in residential operations. Hanser plays an active role on rough terrain thanks to its moving pallet system. It provides advantages such as overcoming 60% of vertical obstacles, 30% of lateral obstacles, and 60 centimeters of trench. This is what distinguishes it from its competitors in the world. It has a remote control function for a distance of up to 1.5 kilometers. It has two electric motors and can operate for 4 hours of active continuous operation. It has a load capacity of 500 kilograms and can work for 6 hours after 3 hours of charging. It can be equipped with either a 7.62mm remote weapon system or 40mm grenade launchers. Hanser's ability to conduct reconnaissance and surveillance in hazardous areas is of great importance for safety.
Yes. The safety first.
The Turkish company presented the best armed unmanned ground vehicle of the group, FedEye. Developed by Best Group, the FedEye unmanned ground vehicle is rugged, agile, and quick to handle. FedEye, a medium-range unmanned aerial vehicle, is capable of performing reconnaissance and surveillance missions, as well as firing with the help of artificial intelligence. Weight is 400 kilograms with a towing capacity of 400 kilograms and a track width of 180 millimeters. The vehicle can overcome ditches 500 millimeters wide, and its speed can reach 10 kilometers per hour. FedEye can be controlled from a distance of up to 1,000 meters using a remote control. FedEye is armed with a 7.62mm machine gun, or equivalent with 1,000 rounds of ammunition. FedEye was designed for pre-infiltration reconnaissance operations by personnel, and if necessary, can eliminate any threats it faces, especially in operations conducted in built-up areas. In addition, various payloads can be easily integrated into the vehicle given its flexible architecture.
Powerful.
The Aslan unmanned ground vehicle, developed by the Turkish company Aselsan, is presented in Agri. The Aslan is equipped with a SARP-L weapon system, an AVAS long-range acoustic system, and a Roketsan laser guidance system for mini-missiles. Aslan has a wireless range of up to 800 meters and can be controlled via a GSM network. Propelled by an electric motor, Aslan can reach speeds of up to 10 kilometers per hour. It can also overcome ditches up to 60 centimeters deep and move along 60% vertical and 30% lateral slopes. Aslan has many advanced functions such as surveillance and reconnaissance, remote control, and the ability to integrate a large number of military equipment. With these features, Aslan will significantly increase the efficiency and power of the Turkish armed forces.
Yes.
Wow. Robot.
Çok güzel.
Çok güzel. Wonderful.
मैं वही कह रहा था कि हर रोबोट जो है उसमें खसूसियत जो है वो एक से एक बढ़ के थी और सबकी अपनी अपनी जगह है और पावर के हिसाब से गन्स के हिसाब से टेक्नोलॉजी के हिसाब से कैमरास के हिसाब से 360 कैमरास हैं अपनी क्या क्या चीजें टेक्नोलॉजी लगा दी है मेरे ख्याल में जब जहां पर जान का खतरा होगा वहां पर ये बहुत काम आएंगे जहां माइंड का खतरा होगा वहां ये काम आएंगे जहां इंसान नहीं पहुंच सकता ये वहां पहुंच जाएंगे मैं कहता हूं कि कितने के कमाल
कमाल
कमाल फैंटास्टिक क्यों फिर
हाँ अमेजिंग अमेजिंग मैं तो कहूँगी वंडरफुल क्योंकि इंसानी जाने जो है वो कीमती होती हैं और जो है आर्मी के जितने भी हमारे कमांडोज आर्मी के जितने भी लोग होते हैं वो बहुत ज़्यादा मेहनत के बाद उस जगह पे पहुँचते हैं तो
है।
उनकी जाने बहुत कीमती होती हैं इंसानी जाने तो ये चीज़ें जो हैं बहुत ज़्यादा हेल्प करेंगी हर तरह से तो मैं कहती हूँ वंडरफुल Amazing.
Thumbs up. बहुत ही अच्छी टेक्नोलॉजी देख के खुशी होती है हमेशा से और हैरानगी भी होती है कि ऐसा भी हो सकता है और तुर्की वो चीज़ हमें दिखा रहे हैं और बार बार दिखा रहे हैं हम लोग परेशान होते रहते हैं तो थैंक यू सो मच जिन्होंने लिंक शेयर किया उसका रिटर्न लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में है इनको जरूर लाइक करें सब्सक्राइब करें और प्लीज हमें भी लाइक करते सब्सक्राइब करते हैं वीडियोज को शेयर किया करें मिलते हैं अपनी अगली वीडियो के साथ अब तक अपना बहुत ख्याल रखिएगा अपने घरों महफूज रहेगा
अल्लाह हाफिज़
अल्लाह हाफिज़